القدير الكريم. أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. محترم کمشنر صاحب حضرت مولانا سید خوبل پاشا شتاری صاحب، مولانا سید احمد پاشا خادری صاحب، علی جناب ممتاز خان صاحب، مولانا جعفر پاشا صاحب، مولانا حیدر آغا صاحب، مولانا مرتضیٰ پاشا صاحب، مولانا حافظ مظفر اور تمام دیگر جتنے جمع ہیں یہاں، سبھی ان سب کو اور حاضرین جلسہ السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. There are four places, four points which I would like to mention here to the Commissioner sir. First of all, there is a lion order which has to be taken care, which I am very much hopeful that you are taking care very perfectly, because last Shab-e-Miraj, whatever the arrangement you have done, and Shab-e-Barat especially, and I have seen that you were present at Charminar police station for entire night. I mean, this is the does not happened earlier, I suppose. Second point is the traffic situation, and the traffic situation, we cannot take it as a light at all. I mean, it has to be given a full consideration, because it has become like a choking point of the entire city. Because the whole city will start moving in the at the time of iftar, and there are certain places where the traffics are jammed for hours. For example, I'll give you Fateh Darwaza and Shago's restaurant area, and if you go there, it's Mehdipatnam, Darus Salam, and in such places where, you know, there is complete traffic jam. So I would like to request the department to please kindly concentrate on these points. And third point, which is related to the, you know, the one board, because at the Eid time you have to make arrangement. So वहाँ पर जो ईदगाह पे है वो हर साल बरसों से देखा जा रहा है, लेकिन मेरी सलीम साहब चूँकि यहाँ सामने नजर आए, इसीलिए मैं चेयरमैन वॉक बोर्ड की तवज्जो दिलाना चाहता हूँ कि रोड तक जो मुसल्ली आते हैं तो वहाँ पर तक आप फर्श का इंतज़ाम करें तो बेहतर रहेगा. और फोर्थ पॉइंट जो मैं आपसे अर्ज करना चाहता हूँ, दैट प्लीज ट्राई टू टेक केयर अबाउट दीज, यू नो, वुमेन कस्टमर विच आर गोइंग इन द मार्केट विथ योर शी टीम has to be deployed in a proper manner. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum.